welcome to Snobio. In this video, we will look at how you can easily manage your deals in a team. Using the teamwork feature, you can view your team's deals, add and share notes with your team members, set the responsible teammates, and more. Every team member can add a deal to the pipeline. You can add deals in the Deals tab, through Quick Add, and from the Prospect list. When adding a deal, you can choose the team member responsible for closing it. By default, the responsible user is the one who creates the deal. To change the responsible user, click on the added icon in the responsible field, select the needed member from the drop-down menu, and click Save. Only the team leader and the deal owner can change the responsible user. You can also add notes to the deal cards to keep your team members updated on the next steps to close a deal. To do it, go to the deal card, type in your note in the Add Note tab, and click Add. The note will be shown in the Notes tab under the Add Note field and in the deal timeline. You can add it, pin, or delete the notes by clicking on the three dots icon next to it. All team members can see all the notes as well as who added and added to them. The team leader can edit all the notes while other team members can edit only their own notes. Remember, team members' abilities within the CRM depend on the permission settings. These settings can be set and edited by the team leader only. To do it, go to the My Team tab in your account settings. There, you will see all the members of your team and their permission settings. Choose between two permission layers for each team member: only own records or view team records. Team members with only own records permission can only see the deals created by them and can't view the deals of other members. Team members with view team records permission can see the deals of other members, but can't edit them. All the changes to the permission settings are saved automatically. Regardless of permission settings, team members can create and edit deals, change pipelines, and enter values only in their own deal cards. Please note that if you already use Snobio CRM before joining the team, your own deals and pipelines will be hidden. You'll only be able to view your team's deals and pipelines. You'll be able to view your own deals and pipelines again once you leave the team. If you leave the team, you will no longer be able to access the deals you were responsible for. The responsibility will go to the team member that removes you. With Snobio CRM, managing deals in a team is super easy. It'll help you not only organize your team workflow more efficiently, but also keep your team more productive. Make sure you watched our tutorial on creating group and custom fields to keep your data organized. Like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell. And don't miss our next video on how to manage deal loss reasons and view statistics. See you!